terrible to name. You hold your child as tight as you can, and you push away the unimaginable.
The moments when you're in so deep, feels easier to just swim down. And so they move uptown and learn to live with the unimaginable.
I spend hours in the garden. I walk alone to the store, and it's quiet uptown. I never liked the quiet before.
Take the children to church on Sunday, a sign of the cross at the door, and I pray that never used to happen before.
If you see him in the street walking by himself, talking to himself, have pity. You knock me out, I fall apart.
Look at where we are. Look at where we started. No, I don't deserve you, but hear me out, that would be enough.
If I could spare his life, I could trade his life for mine, he'd be standing here right now, and you would smile, and that would be enough. Do you like it uptown? It's quiet uptown. Yeah.
They are standing in the garden, standing there side by side. She takes his hand. It's quiet uptown.
Can you imagine forgiveness? Can you
imagine?
They are going through the unimaginable.